cave I've ever seen, but it's literally just two glowberries there. Maybe some vines. There might be a lush cave under it, but nah, it's the smallest one I've ever seen.